Hey guys, Rust here, and we're back with another episode of Far Cry 4. So we're just going to continue where we left off. We have to confront Pagan now. Okay. Alrighty, and he's all the way over here. Only have two missions left, guys. I might put it all on this one. It really just depends on how long it is. Just let my dog out really quick. Oh, one sec. There's a really annoying lawnmower outside my house right now. Hopefully it won't interfere with the video. Holy shit, that's annoying. Alright, it doesn't look like it's interfering at all. So one by one, each path we walk in moon and sun, each red dust grows we cut and run from. They lay us low, they leave us numb. The damage done, as every mile between us passes. Fuck, that lawnmower is annoying. The Royal Palace, okay. Is my window locked all the way? Yep.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together. So, who did you kill? Is it Amitah? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
At this point, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. Well, I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother. You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. God damn if it isn't fun. Well, you finally made it. The one and only time I walked into this place, I came in a sane man and came out. Like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
Well, looks like that's the end of that mission, guys. That was the good ending, I presume. I will also record the bad ending where you shoot him. I don't know if I was supposed to take down that helicopter. I don't know if that alters the ending as well. But I let him go. So I think that's the good ending. I mean, letting someone go is a good ending. Killing someone is usually not the good ending. So yeah, I'm just gonna let the credits roll, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed my series. If you did, please remember to give it a like. And so yeah, GTA 5 is coming. I'm gonna be continuing that series. There is no new games until 2015. that I know of that I really want to play. So, yeah, I'm going to be continuing, I'm going to be finishing GTA in that time period, and I might actually go back and do Halo. I don't know. Hope you guys have a great day, and enjoy whatever is rest here. There might be a cutscene, but bye for now, guys.
Sabal, it's done.
Good, brother. It's finally over. I can't believe it. Did you find Lakshmana?
Yeah, I found it, Sabal. My mom's at rest now. Thank you.
Kirat's free, brother. Mohan's at rest too now, because of you. Come on home. I could use a right-hand man to bring Kirat back to its roots.
Hello, David. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
Right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
It'll be on the shelf, as it were, gathering dust.
Unless... some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill? That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke? Smoke?
Not this time.
Got a 59.